fittings with connector and swivel are made up of three pieces. The threaded nipple with the flat seats for the gasket. The gasket itself. The third piece is the press fitting figure, equipped with a swivel, which is also called the loose nut. Remember one very important thing, the gasket must absolutely be changed each time the nut is opened. The standard gasket is an EPDM and complies with the primary certifications, like those for potable water. Thanks to the press fittings, with a connector and swivel, we can assemble and disassemble the parts of the system, like the valves, filters, and measurement equipment, without having to cut pieces of pipe, and then replace it with a new part of the system. The Eurotube parts are designed to press the gasket effectively. These fittings are available with male threading, female threading, and even with both ends to press. Here is a case where the swivels can be used in this part of the system. An unchangeable valve was installed. The only way I have to change it is to cut the pipe and then restore the circuit through the use of a through coupling. If, instead, the connector with swivel was used, it would have been possible to replace only the valve, opening the nuts, replacing the valve, and inserting a new gasket. At this point, everything can be replaced. This is the most versatile solution when a new part of the system needs to be inserted. The other solution was definitely more economical, but the advantage is that no part of the system will need to be cut if a part has to be replaced. Connection of a piece with a Eurotube swivel with a threaded piece not made by Eurotube, we must make sure that the difference between the dimensions of the flat surfaces is not enough to tear the gasket during closing. It should also be avoided when using knurled threading, since, besides tearing the gasket, they also ruin the contact surface of the Eurotube fitting. The swivel connector shapes are used in parts of the system that must be reopened. Using counterparts with knurled threading and other measures such as Teflon wraps must be avoided. If you wish to make perpetual joints, use other press fitting figures. Always make sure the flat surfaces are completely clean in order to avoid tearing the gasket. Thanks.